Abraham Supermarket closed its Moy Avenue shop last week after being operational in the city since 1944. The building that housed the supermarket is set to convert the vacated premise into stalls to conduct other businesses. The supermarket that had outlets in Mombasa, Kisumu and Nakuru earlier closed the shops, and the Moy Avenue one was the most recent closure, which left 30 employees jobless. Abraham conducted a flash sale of its products for the better part of last week, making Saturday its final day of operations. The chain now only has an electronics shop called Abraham Electronics that is operational along Kamathi Street. Iconic supermarkets are making an exit from the Kenyan market following liquidity issues, the latest being Ukwala that has written to the court seeking closure. Ukwala has stated that it will fail to account for KSH 1 billion that it owes KRA even after liquidating all its properties. Nakumat is going through similar challenges as it has closed its major operational branches in Nairobi and Mombasa and parts of East Africa. Ukimi Supermarket is another case study which shut down most of its outlets due to debts that amounted to billions.